Hey there, welcome to our channel Tech is Guru. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to fix the Discord cannot find the image data. Before guiding you through the steps, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell of this channel so that you can get notified about the further uploads on this channel. Without any further ado, let's get started. Firstly, what you need to do is go to the setting on your device, find apps here on the setting, and once you open your own apps, you will see app management. Simply tap on app management. Wait until all the apps are loaded on this app management. Either scrolling down, you can find the Discord, or on search bar, you can search Discord and find the Discord application. Once you tap on the Discord, you will be up here on this app info page. On the storage users, you can simply tap and clear all the cache. Come back again and tap on permissions. Make sure to allow all the apps permission on the Discord. One by one, like this, you can easily allow all the apps permission by toggling on the allow. Once you are done with this, then come back again. And if doing this, your problem hasn't been resolved, go to the Play Store on your device. Search here Discord. If you find any update option instead of open option here, then you need to simply tap on update and update the Discord app, because some box on the Discord might create problem of cannot find image data. So after you have done that, then you can easily resolve your problem. If that doesn't resolve your problem, then come in the Discord again and make sure to check your internet connection. That may also be making the problem of not finding the image data, or in the server also, your server might be down on where the problem is shown. So you need to fix that server. Once you have done this all step, lastly, you need to restart your phone and you can easily fix the Discord cannot find image data. If you find this video useful, then hit the like button and comment on the comment section if you have any queries related to any problem. Thank you.